Taco Tuesday is not enough for the taco lovers in Indianapolis. The city is in the middle of Taco Week. Participating restaurants are offering tacos for half off through Sunday. 20% of all sponsorships and restaurant registration fees will go to Second Helpings, a group that offers job training and fights food insecurity throughout greater Indianapolis. Well, right here in town, we're going to make it a lot easier for you guys to get your tacos. We are with Taco Buddha. We have Mr. Kurt Eller. Let's start with Heather Rounds, manager at Taco Buddha.
Hi,
buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
I see tacos, but nothing like what I'm used to seeing at all, Heather. Can you tell me about kind of the fusion thing you guys have going on?
Well, and we offer breakfast tacos. We're trying to bring breakfast tacos to St. Louis, make it a thing.
Yes.
It's kind of a thing in Austin. Yes. They eat them all day, every day. It's ubiquitous.
Here at the 9 a.m. show.
And we like to offer, like this one has brisket in it. It's our migas scramble. It's on a corn tortilla. So we offer corn for the gluten-free people. Mm-hmm. We have the potato, egg, and cheese. We have these Hatch green chilies from New Mexico, which are kind of a big deal. The spinach, potato, egg, the chorizo. This one's new. We're doing this like on Fridays with the shrimp chimichurri. And then we have another migas over here, but that one's just no meat. So we have a lot of vegetarian options.
Okay.
And we put some of our jalapeno sauce in there. We make our own sauces. It's all real food, humble street food.
And speaking of street, Kurt Eller, tell us now about the fact for you have something for people who are on the run.
Yeah, I mean,
what
we have is the Buddha Box, and we also have curbside pickup. So all you got to do is order online. You can pay for it online before you arrive. And when you get in front of our cafe, text us, and we'll bring the box out to you, a big bag of tacos.
All right, and is this the Buddha
Box? That's the Buddha Box.
It's a dozen.
So instead of a dozen donuts, we recommend a dozen tacos.
Okay? Do you have to share this?
No, I've seen people that could eat the whole thing.
I was just curious. I needed to know whether or not I had to absolutely share it. So you go on the website, tacobuddha.com in order to order curbside service.
Online ordering at top.
Your morning's easy, you know, everyone's in a hurry. But you need protein. You know, you need to fuel up.
This is better than the morning donuts, especially if you can go ahead and get this together.
I mean, we're all trying to get away from the sugar and the carbs, and this is protein packed.
But what if you don't mind the sugar in your life? Can you tell us about those margaritas right there?
Oh, yeah.
Well, we actually make these fresh from scratch, so it's actually not too sugary.
Okay.
And then this is also our hibiscus tea made from a Jamaican flower. But yeah, the margaritas are fabulous any time of day.
So let's just be clear to some of our customers being a little overly ambitious, doing just a little too much. The margaritas are not available for curbside pickup, are they?
That's true.
They are not. Okay. All right. But that's what, but the tea is, right?
Yeah, absolutely. All right. And we also have horchata, which is very nice. Not a lot of restaurants have that. Horchata.
Okay. Well, they'll take good care of you, and you don't even have to leave your car, okay? Taco Buddha offers curbside pickup, but you got to go there first. So they're located at 7405 Pershing Avenue in U City. Call 314-502-9951, or you can order and pay online at tacobuddha.com. It's Taco Friday here on the 9 a.m. show.